for Ronnie. It's the fourth cut on the record, and I wrote this song in honor of Ronnie Earl, great guitar player, famous blues guy.
So I feel like that stuff is so, like, delicate and savvy. It's got to be on, right? It's got to be perfect, the two guitars.
Yeah.
There it is.
Yeah.